Hey, Patrick, what's up?
Nothing much, man. Just trying to get my fried chicken.
Why do you look so tired?
Because I have to walk all the way from school just to come down here and eat.
You're telling me you came all that way just for this horrible fried chicken? Well, I got news for you. The student store now offers its own fried chicken.
Howdy, y'all. My name's Anthony. I'm the head chef here at the Newport High School Student Store. First, I'd like to introduce it to you as a new fried chicken recipe. Some of it's kind of secret, but I'd like to show you how I've won many awards. Follow me over here. The secret is really the assembly line process. First, you gotta dip your chicken in the milk. Then you put it in the secret flour recipe, which I'm not gonna tell you. You roll it around until it's coated, alright, y'all? Next, you put it in the egg mixture and then in the panko. You can get it at Wagemeyer or whatever you guys go for that kind of thing. Next, what you do is you throw it in the fryer. I like to do the true deep fry method because it kind of sucks some of the juice out of chicken. I like to let it cook, brown, makes for a nicer presentation, better tasting chicken. Mashed potatoes got going on over here. You just boil them in some salt until they're ready to go, and then you just mash them up with some butter and milk and such things like that. Hi, y'all. This is Anthony again. See, here's what you get in a normal KFC combo meal. Come on now, folks. It's f***ing bull****. Here's what you get at the student store. 3 big legs of chicken, mashed potatoes, and gravy. That's what we're after right there.
Oh my, this looks so good. You got something to drink?
Might have a grape soda in the back. Come here. Now, if you're wondering about the cost, this is the only place you can get 3 legs of chicken, mashed potatoes, gravy, and your own helping of grape soda for only $3.50. Now, if y'all are hungry, come down and visit me at the student store at either lunch, because I'll be happy to make you some of my world-famous chicken.